crazy news coming out of the MLB. The Padres have agreed to acquire Juan Soto and Josh Bell from the Nationals. And you can read that article there to see all the details. But this is absolutely crazy. We were wondering where Juan Soto would go. Obviously, he rejected the $400 million extension for like a ton of years. So, and then they didn't buy him a ticket on a plane to the All-Star game. So they had some beef in it. They said that they were going to trade him, and here it is. So the Padres get Juan Soto and Josh Bell, Juan Soto being the face of the future now for the Padres.